Feeling deserted and lonely, Nielsen's fascination with death intensified.
Nothing surprises me. We fucked up the air, the water, we fucked up each other. Why don't we finish the job by just flushing our brains down the toilet?
Thank you. real choice, has he? Self-interest, the fear of physical pain, drove him to that grotesque act of self-abasement. Its insincerity was clearly to be seen. He ceases to be a wrongdoer. He ceases also to be a creature capable of moral choice.
Padre, these are subtleties. We're not concerned with motives for the higher ethics. We are concerned only with cutting down crime.
Yeah! Could I address the court?
Sure, say whatever you want to say.
Thank you. Sandra, they might keep you from me, but I want you to know that they can't stamp out the love and affection that I have for you in my heart. And someone said to me, you can't run from your shadow. You know, you want to be deep or shallow.
Okay, excuse me, Mr. Rowan.
Down the
Mr.
path
Rowan.
You choose
Mr. Rowan.
To follow.
Mr. Rowan.
Tell me, baby, what were my words? All my tears run together. What were my words? All my tears run together, baby. Just like rain.
Okay, you get one song and that's it, Mr. Rowan.
D'une société qui tombe et qui au fur et à mesure de sa chute se répète sans cesse pour se rassurer. Jusqu'ici tout va bien. Jusqu'ici tout va bien. Jusqu'ici tout va bien. L'important c'est pas la chute. C'est l'atterrissage.